As you know, the iOS 18 beta has already been released with many new features, most importantly with Apple Intelligence. Many users rushed to install iOS 18 to get this amazing Apple Intelligence feature, but didn't know that it supports iPhone 15 devices only and devices released later. I am having iPhone 14 Pro, I am on iOS 18, and I cannot have this Apple Intelligence feature as well. But no worries, you can go back to iOS 17.6.1 for now from iOS 18 easily. I will show you how to do that step by step. But if you have a new device and want to install iOS 18 beta to get Apple Intelligence, you can watch the tutorial I already released on how to install iOS 18 beta. You can get it from the link below. Let's start the process to downgrade iOS 18 to iOS 17.6.1. Before that, if you are new to my channel, hit the like and the subscribe button for upcoming iOS 18 tutorials. For downgrading iOS 18 to iOS 17.6.1, I am using the Tenorshare ReiBoot. You can get the link in the description below. These are the main highlights. You can enter and exit the recovery mode for free. It is available for both Mac and Windows. It's a system repair and recovery tool that supports iOS 18 as well and can solve 150 plus iOS related issues with just one click. We will use it to downgrade iOS 18. Download and install it on your computer. I already have done this. Here is the Tenorshare ReiBoot with easy to use interface. This main iOS system repair option fixes more than 150 iOS related issues. For now, we will use it to downgrade iOS 18. To downgrade, attach your device to the computer and click on this iOS downgrade and upgrade option. On this page, select the downgrade option as we are downgrading the iOS version. You can use it to upgrade as well. Click on the downgrade button. Here you need to download the latest iOS firmware available for your device. It will show you the available one. Now, here are two options to download the IPSW file. You can either click on the download button here, or if you already have the downloaded IPSW file, you can select it from this import local option below. If you want to download it separately, you can do that from the ipsw.me website. Let me just quickly show you that. Once the IPSW file is downloaded, or selected, click on this blue button. The process to downgrade iOS 18 to 17.6.1 will start. Now you have to be patient and let it complete without disconnecting your device. As you can see, the process is now completed. I have successfully downgraded iOS 18 to 17.6.1 using the Tenorshare ReiBoot on my iPhone 14 Pro. Let me just complete the setup process and show you. As you can see, I am on iOS 17.6.1. The link to Tenorshare ReiBoot is in the description below. Thank you for watching.